Well, Jen, it's National Geographic Adventure magazine that's actually ranking the city. They're citing things like big employers like Elliott Hospital and large banks, and they're also pointing to the mill buildings that you see behind me, saying that that's a big boost for the city.
It may be small, but definitely significant.
I had not heard that, and that's absolutely great to hear.
Manchester showing up in the October issue of National Geographic Adventure magazine, a segment dedicated to where people live and play, specifically lists Manchester as a recession buster. The economic development director says it's a testament to how the city diversified its economy.
If you were to go back 100 years ago, this was a one-industry town. Today, no single industry or economic sector accounts for more than 10 or 12% of our total economic base.
The magazine also points to refurbished mill buildings as a plus.
Looking at 4 million square feet that's, you know, home to hundreds and hundreds of different businesses.
In sum, space is equivalent to a 20-story office building. The lists of businesses go on and on. But on Elm Street, it's evident some city businesses have fallen victim to the economy. But that's not stopping others from giving it a shot.
This is the next step, and then we help them get sustainable to go out into the and get their own business space.
The Emmiskeg Business Incubator gives new entrepreneurs support to grow as they start out, even affordable office space, the last of it rented just 3 months ago by this man and his business partner, who both lost their jobs in April.
And basically, it was a choice of becoming underemployed or starting our own business, so we definitely decided to start our own business.
Eric says with ABI's help, Avatar Business Coaching, which helps businesses itself, has gotten ahead of the curve. He believes that, coupled with the city's economic strength, will keep them successful.
Now, two other things that the magazine points out as perks in Manchester: Lake Massabesic, as well as McIntyre Ski Area, two getaways within the city that allow people that are hardworking here to take a break. Reporting live in Manchester, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.